meet you.
You too.
So, how long have you lived here in the city?
Almost a year. Feels longer, though.
3 years for me. It's a great city.
Definitely. What do you like most about it?
What do you like most about living here?
Well, I love walking my dog in the park, especially on this day.
Oh, yeah? I'm a little different, I guess. I'm more the kind of guy that likes walking my dog in the park on a pretty day.
Same here.
Oh, and, also, I guess this is just me, but I'm the kind of guy that likes walking my dog in the park on a pretty day.
No, I like that
so,
too.
Do you like watching TV?
No.
Ha! Me too, I love it.
I mean,
sometimes I like to curl up on the couch with a bag of popcorn and get my Leno on. You like Leno?
Really?
Oh my god, Leno just cracks me up. I mean, his comedy is just a gift from the gods. You know what I'm talking about? I just get blown away every time I see one of his shows, or one of his movies. Have you seen Ice Age 2? Stop what you're doing right now and rest it on TV. Leno's the funniest guy ever, no doubt about it. My roommate, Bill, he says I'm the funniest guy he's ever met. But he's entitled to his opinion, right? And I've got my personality flaws. Sometimes I'm too funny. People don't realize it when I'm trying to be serious. Can you believe that? Well, that's enough about me. I'm talking up a storm. Tell me a little about you.
Or I could just leave now, since you're self-centered.
I'm a Capricorn myself. mean, you have everything pinned down but the dress.
Does that make you uncomfortable? Because if it does, we gotta get out of here.
Never here.
girlfriend?
No.
Who is she?
He?
Is he dead?
No. Well, yes, but probably my case, but I'm not.
And why am I on a date with you?
Okay, I'm sorry I didn't believe you if I did, you would totally back. But here's the deal. I'll be trying to stay in the local production of the street cars. Since I'm a method actor, I won't be able to get the part right if I have to act straight.
Method act.
Yes, I can't be sounding faulty, but it's really not what it feels like to lose a woman.
So let me see if I can follow. You had me get dressed up for dinner, drive all the way downtown, and get my hopes destroyed after thinking I'd finally met a halfway decent guy, all so you could get a better feel for being
oh my god! I have a perfect, the ultimate heterosexual dating moment. I'm done. I'm in. I'm straight. Stella!
A big glass box falling from the sky! No!
Well, good night.
Good.
Hang on a second. This may seem like a random question, but do you like football?
A little.
No.